Reactor leak detected. Commencing emergency lockdown. Emergency lockdown is in effect. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent. Warning, overheat imminent.
Is that you, Dr. Tokai? What's going on? What was that noise?
It's me, Professor. I couldn't make it any faster.
Good. Good. There are doors leading to the laboratories on the right side of the room you're in. The scientist should have a code to open the reactor control room. Please, hurry!
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Laboratory emergency block locked the door and trapped us inside.
Great. Every door that actually leads somewhere is sealed shut. PDA won't open it.
There's a switch which removes the blockade, but the problem is that only an authorized person can open the lock itself, and only if the lockdown is inactive.
You have to find Professor Tomaszewski, fix the ventilation system, and bring him back here.
He's locked in the reactor control room. He can't get out because someone has changed all the access codes.
Every control room has an emergency code. Piotr, do you remember it?
Sure. It's 2485.
Right. Hang on. I'll open everything and find it. Must be someone responsible for this mess. I mean, lunatics running wild, sudden lockdowns, all those malfunctions. It just can't be a coincidence. Way too many accidents at one time. Too many unknown factors. It's not a simple psychological problem, that's for sure.
Oh, good God. I'm so glad you're back, Dr. Tokai.
Professor Tomaszewski, I need you to open the first laboratory. There are scientists there, and...
No, the area is still contaminated. Could you possibly help me reach the technical station and activate the ventilation system? Otherwise, no one will be able to move around without a gas mask.
I should have a spare mask somewhere.
Thank you, Albert. God, let this nightmare be over already.
When it all started, we didn't even notice the contamination. It was so well applied to the ventilation system that we took it for just a minor installation defect. There were some problems with the communication for several hours, but it was just a nuisance, nothing big. People started acting strange. It was all we managed to report to the colonel before all the common channels went down.
Ah!
make sure we're properly decontaminated. Go first, Doctor. You know better how to defend yourself if anything is waiting on the other side.
Ventilation systems activated. Opening connection shaft.
Let's hope it's not moving. At least it took care of the contamination on this level.
Look out!
Abomination! Away from me!
Contamination detected. Lockdown is in effect. Please wait until the contamination is removed.
What was that noise?
Thank you.
too late. You have to send the scythe. A vaccine for the rest of the shelter. In case contamination spreads to other.
No. Wrong. I don't have time for mistakes. Here. Fuck. I've had enough of this shit. I've had enough of this fucking place. I've had enough of this fucking day. Let's head back to the first sublevel and give the Colonel one hell of a debriefing.
Greg, again!
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, you, stop! Shit!
I don't know who exactly, but there's someone causing damage on the second sublet. Almost every part of the installation is malfunctioning. I hear explosions and shots. I'm not sure if I'm the right person to investigate it. Wait a minute. Someone's coming.
Ha!
the heavy machinery section, but it's a damn maze. Marcin said this section was abandoned. No wonder. I should contact the authorities. Operator's not responding, but I remember Arek's code. Damn it, he's not. What the hell is this? Maybe I can contact Marcin. No answer. But I should be able to get to his apartment through the technical section.
Now what?
Thank you.
Oh my god!
That sound... welding? Hey, you! To weld this door, I'll have to go around. But there's one problem.
Not get into the respiratory system.
Shelter's main gate. To think that the surface is just behind it.